We had the Hatton boys fit like men.